creating opportunities out of obstacles, must there always be some type of problem to create a legacy?
That's an interesting question, and I'm glad you asked it, because I've thought about that in the context of other brands in the book. We focus on one specifically in the book, Girls Who Code. And she talks about, this is a company founded by a woman named Reshma Shaojani, who saw that there was a dearth of women in tech, and in coding specifically. And she had previously in her career tried to be a politician. She'd even gotten to a primary here in New York and had ultimately failed. And in looking at her loss in that primary, she was able to look back and say, you know, what is something that I can do as a result of what I learned in that process? And one of the things she'd learned is going around to schools, when she would speak to tech students, there were no girls in the room. And she said, that's a problem I'm going to tackle next. That's the next obstacle that I want to challenge myself with. So from that experience, she actually learned, had the insight to solve a new problem that has turned out to be just an incredible success. I mean, this is a sea change in tech right now with the amount of women that are entering the field. And that, as of even just 5 years ago, didn't look to be going that direction at all. So that's the story we tell around her obstacle, but every one of these stories has an obstacle to it. I think any modern legacy company, there is a problem that is solved. I think there is a trail that is blazed.